In today's Tech Bites, big tech is going to Capitol Hill. The CEOs of Apple, Facebook, Amazon, and Google will appear later this month before a House panel investigating possible anti-competitive practices online. It will be the first time they've testified at the same time. BMW is showing off its new in-car operating system. It includes the ability to upgrade certain features like high beams, heated seats, or advanced driver assistance on a subscription basis for a set amount of time. The new updates will be in vehicles later this year. Finally, Alexa and Siri may be triggered more often than you think. Researchers have pinpointed 1,000 word sequences that can bring them to life. They include phrases heard on Game of Thrones and Modern Family. Experts say false triggers could lead to privacy intrusions. Hey Siri, those are your Tech Bites. Have a great day.